Fufu is not my favorite. I mean, I like fufu. Oh, all right.
Fufu, can I change?
No, you can't change.
No, I can change. No, I've not submitted my paper now.
Wait.
What was Warren's position when he was in high school?
You don't write that.
That's my question. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. Alright, I'm sure you guys have been wondering. You guys have been wondering if Chamo is my brother or my friend. Yeah. So we created this video for you to know everything. Now the game is very simple. It's knowing me, knowing you. So Warren is going to ask me a question. If I get it right, I put the powder on his face. If I get it wrong, he puts the powder on my face. And it's going to be vice versa. So yeah, that's about it. Now we have 10 questions each and we've given it to our videographer. So he's going to ask us the questions, but I don't know. He says he wants to pick any of us at random, but I think Warren should start. So,
you should start.
Thank you.
Start.
Now, the other.
What soccer team does Warren support?
Oh, soccer team he supports. I think I know that. That's Chelsea. That's Chelsea, right? Warren, Chelsea. Say something.
Chelsea. Yeah.
Good. Yes, 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 yes.
What are Wesley's favorite food? Name three.
Oh, so easy. Fufu and Lai Tzu, Baku and Okuse, and jollof. Well cooked jollof, yeah.
Man, you're wrong.
Like everything.
Not everything, but you're wrong. Fufu and Lai Tzu is not my favorite. I mean, I like fufu,
oh,
alright.
Fufu, can I change?
No, you can't change.
No, I can change. No, I've not submitted my paper now.
Fufu is not bad.
Fufu and palm nut soup. And.
First off, I don't even like fufu and palm nuts because I feel like it's too heavy. Wait, my topmost food is omutu and groundnut soup. It has to be one. Angwamu. Warren, how did you know angwamu? I don't know if it's not even my favorite food. Banku and okro.
What was Warren's position when he was in high school?
Did I write that?
That's my question.
Let's do that. Which finger does Warren have a scar?
The little one.
Which little one?
So which hand, the question should be which hand?
Which finger?
You said finger, so the right finger.
The right finger.
This one.
So the right what?
Does it have a name?
It has a name, so the right what?
Ah, so you want me to mention this name or yes. Where the scar is?
Yes.
Wait. It's called the pinky finger. What's with you? You look like a ghost.
What is the name of Wesley's television female personality crush?
As in Ghana or generally?
In Ghana. Warren, this should be very simple. You see, you thought I was writing basic questions, but Warren doesn't even know.
I know, but...
So just say it.
Delores.
I don't have to wait for you. It's always been said when I'm here.
What was Warren's last post on Instagram?
What was his last post? Skincare. It was a selfie with some facial scrub. Something like that, right?
What was Wesley's favorite gospel song in primary 6?
Foreign or local? Because I should know, like foreign or local.
Local.
I know. Me pese me sa me chia kori I see bi omi ti mi se o.
Ah
no. Why?
Warren. I thought you were even going to say, oh, so Roni, me,
feel. Oh, we used to sing that song.
No, we used to sing it like in front of the washroom, like, you know, that big space
it's
there.
Okay, it's okay, it's okay.
But Warren, are you serious? Warren doesn't know me this much.
I know you. And Nunia, you've changed it.
Well, I mean.
Okay, what was Warren's last three call numbers?
Last three call numbers?
Yeah, my phone number, the last three digits. You don't know. Just say go. Press green, let me do it.
Hold on, relax. 730.
Sorry. 730, setting.
930.
The problem is there, so don't try.
No, but it's 930.
It's
right.
Not 930. What is it? 370.
I was so close.
You said 730, close.
No, but you see, I was close. I was right with the
number. You were close too.
But.
Let's go.
Or what was the name of Wesley's first girlfriend?
I'm going to cry in the way I'm first girlfriend. I'll be JJ. What's her name?
Wait. Give me a powder. Give me some powder. Okay, wait.
You see, it has popped up in conversation so many times, you know.
Adjoa.
Who is Adjoa? She was called, I won't mention her name. But she wasn't called Adjoa.
Are you serious?
She wasn't called Adjoa.
I mean, I was calling her Adjoa.
Hey, her family name, one of one, you know.
Yeah. Hot tea or cold tea?
For who, Warren? God, you're frozen. I've been on my own. Alright guys, so finally we came to the end. Oh sorry, what kind of stupid English is that? How can I say finally we came? Where did we go? Finally we've come to the end of this beautiful episode. I'm sure you enjoyed yourself as much as we did. Kindly like, share, and of course subscribe to this channel. You know how we do it. It's Team Wessiders. Oh, I think I got it! No, but I've always had the name Wessiders. How come I never used it? So you know what? I have a new intro for you. Watch out for the next video.